Hi, Paul. All the best for your next ventures. Just want to say thank you for all your support over the years and encouragement and things. I'm sure your new school is going to love your infectious smile and your sense of humour and your enthusiasm for everything you do. So good luck over there and hope to catch up someday soon. Thanks. Bye.
Hey, Mr. Spicer. Congratulations on your new job. Super exciting. I'm sure Stanley and Av are going to miss you a lot. Big loss for them, but awesome gain for your new school and an exciting adventure for you and your family. I'm sure you're going to do an amazing job. I really hope that your new school enjoys your interesting facts as much as we all did, especially on clouds. I really enjoyed our years of carpooling together, the chats along the way and working together. Particularly enjoyed watching your fashion sense grow away from sneeze. Anyway, proud of you, buddy. Take care.
Hi, Paul. So 4 years ago, I had my first interview with you, and I believe that you laughed when I said I liked dancing, but that's okay. Since then, had heaps of fun. You've been an awesome team leader, mentor and friend, and I'm going to be sad to see you go. I'm not going to cry. Okay, I will. Miss you loads, and all the best. It's going to be awesome for you. Sad for us.
Hey Paul, we're really going to miss you here. Thanks for everything that you've done with us. Thanks for coming on Winter Olympic camps and being my tutor teacher and my team leader. But most of all, thank you so much for spelling my name right twice out of three times on the back of my Winter Olympics jerseys. We're going to miss you. Have a great time. Catch ya. Bye.
Hi Paul, you always talk about how Stanley Ave is really special and the culture, the vibe, how we're like a family. I think you are a huge part of why that is. I know you've done so much for our school, and I know that Stanley Ave would not be what it is today if you had not come to work here, and it really is the end of an era. I have a lot of favourite memories, but one is definitely at the trots when we were belting out Sunday morning on the dance floor and you were dressed like a banana. Thank you, Katie, for capturing the glorious moment. I've loved working with you and learning from you the last 4.5 years, and I just know the best is yet to come for you. All the best. We'll miss you. Bye.
Hey, Paul. So our first dealings with you were when we moved to Te Aroha and you became Caitlin's first teacher at Stanley Avenue. She chose to have the younger teacher, which was you. Under your guidance, she found a love for maths and coding, and that's carried her right through until college. As a colleague, you've always been happy to help. You've been patient teaching me IT things, and you're always bubbly, except for that one time somebody may have used some of your cheese. But we'll leave that up to Caitlin to discuss with you. So look, wishing you all the best from my family to yours, and yeah, just do us all proud. I'm sure you will. What have you got to say?
Thank you.
Say bye, Mr. Spicer.
Bye, Mr. Spicer.
Cool, all the best, Paul.
Hey, Paul. It's a really sad day for us today watching you leave us. You know, after all of these years that you've been at Stanley Avenue, you and me, we have got a whole lot of history going right back to when you were 5 at Te Aroha Primary and you were in the classroom next to me, and here I am now working alongside you. Like Mata Riki though, it's a time to reflect and look back, and also a time to go forward. Good luck at your new school and have a great time. We will miss you.
Mr. Spicer, 7.5 years, hard to believe. It feels like just yesterday, and now I know that I've watched you grow up in front of my very own eyes. In fact, just like one of my children, maybe my third child. Without getting too mushy, I'll miss our early morning sports catch-up. I'll miss being serenaded from your office. And also, not every teacher can dress up as a banana. Not everybody can carry that off. We've been so lucky to have your enthusiasm for school and in life in general rub off on us at Stanley Ave. It seems that everything you turn your hand to, you can do frustratingly. And I guess that's a result of your zest for life and your perseverance. And maybe your hate of losing or your fear of losing. All the best at Ohaupo. I know it's the right move for you and your gorgeous wee family, but I will miss you dearly. There's always a bed for you at Chateau Hayes if you need it. Take care.
Hey there, Mr. Spicer. Well, 8.5 years ago, we met for the first time. You may remember you came to Stanley Avenue School because you're looking at a job there. And you popped into the school and I thought, oh, this is great. And the first thing you said was, I'm sorry, but I've taken another job at another school. Wasn't the best way to make first impressions. However, you quickly realised that Stanley Avenue School was actually the place you wanted to be. And with your roots in Te Aroha and your love of the town, it was soon really evident the positive difference you're going to make at the school. Mr. Spicer, you've always been known as being exceptionally enthusiastic. You wear your heart on your sleeve. And you don't do things slowly. You do everything fast. You try and bowl a cricket ball fast. You play touch rugby fast. You talk fast. I've never met a person who is such a learner. You are like a sponge. When you realise that something's going to make a positive difference for kids, you throw yourself into it. And it is something that is really special about you. If you look around Stanley Avenue School now, I'm sure, you'll see many things that Mr. Spicer has led and driven. I've got a little bit of a list here. Kapahaka, the house singing, robotics, the 3D printer, the school app, the school website, lots of sporting opportunities. The list goes on, and I'm sure it has continued to grow since I'd left the school. I know that you'll be really missed at Stanley Avenue School, and I also know that Stanley Ave is a hard place to leave. But it is the next step in your career, and I know it is going to be fantastic for you to be closer to your whānau. So all the best. I hope you have enjoyed today. I hope the teachers and children have got some mischief to keep you busy this day, and I look forward to seeing you again in Hamilton in the near future. Thank you.